What's up, YouTube? It's your boy PKMZ. I'm back again with another video. As always, you know, I got something special to show you. I got a professional camera now. I wouldn't say professional camera, but it's a camera that will give me better quality videos and make the experience for you and I even better. I know it's been a couple months since I've put out a video. Life happens, and a lot of changes have happened. Today, I have something, you know, very cool. From the one and only Sean Wotherspoon. These shoes are crazy. I just got back and saw like they're delivered. They didn't even take all my clothes. I just wanted to jump into the video. I decided to show you because they're very cool and they're crazy. All right, so what I have here today is a Sean Wotherspoon Gazelle Indoors. I went with a 10.5 because that's what I got with the last Sean Wotherspoon drop. And they fit perfectly. They are very comfortable. They come with a standard Adidas box. Oh, this hurts a lot. Sean Witherspoon, he likes the simple things. The simpler, the better for me too, so. Whew. I'm telling y'all, these shoes are crazy. Okay, so, you see all like the cool designs. These shoes are one of one, and I'll explain more later on in the video. This is the other pair. Also has like different designs from the first pair I just showed you. You know, got the Sean Witherspoon design on the back. They come with extra laces. We got the white pair, and then we have the burgundy color. I'll just say wine red, because it just looks like it's wine red. I'll just go through the general design of the shoe. So we have a corduroy upper that goes throughout the whole shoe, like you see the corduroy lines. Ooh, the autofocus on this thing is crazy. You know, so yeah. But the tongue of the shoe has the Adidas logo, and that is the same color as the extra wine red extra shoelaces. The tongue has its own design too, and I don't know if you guys can see it, but you know, it's like pink and green. But this one is like not pink and green. These, I don't even know what it's made of, but like these are very comfortable. A lot of people sleep on the fact that Sean Witherspoon has his own specialized insoles for all of his shoes. Like these are like made of recyclable material. I don't know exactly what it's all made of, but like in every single pair of shoes, like he has a specialized Sean Witherspoon insoles, and they make the shoes more comfortable. The inside of the shoe is white all around. One of my favorite part of the shoes is the gum bottoms. Like look at the bottom of the shoes. I feel like if any shoe is like has gum bottom, you already worn me over like probably like a third of the way. Like they're translucent too. I mean like Sean Witherspoon is crazy for this. You see the design of the shoe through like the translucent gum bottom right here. Nobody's out here making things like this. He's emerging as one of my favorite designers, and I forgot to show you guys this back part. Ooh, the autofocus on this camera is crazy. Sean Witherspoon design right here. And so this is the second pair. This is the one that white shoelaces were in. Same material all around. Designs, the special designs, like these colorful designs in the shoe is different. This is one of the cool parts about the shoe because those designs are unique for every single pair of shoes he made for this drop. So basically these two, they're one of one. So basically there's no other person in this world that has another pair of shoes similar to mine. They all like, you know, have the same material and everything, but the designs, since they're different, makes these one of one. And that's just this icing on the cake. This was like, I gotta buy these, you know? These, I'm gonna wear these for so long. The designs are different for these two, you know? See if I could, ooh, there we go. See, like the toe box of the shoe. This is my favorite one because you can see like the orange Adidas logo on there. And you can also see the pink in there too, or the green and the yellow. And then this one has like this, the cream color of the whole shoe. The pink with the blue, the green. And you know, it just makes it very cool. It got a little bit of the orange over here. I'm gonna throw them on so you guys can see how they look on feet. But you know, I wasn't even really like willing to throw these on just yet because I don't have a fit for it yet. You get to see how these look, you know, in office wear. So yeah, let's get into it.
All right,
hope you enjoyed this video. Hopefully I didn't make it too long for you, because I'm not a fan of long review videos. Like, just, you know, seeing the details on all these shoes, and it's always like the material is really good, like with Sean Wotherspoon shoes, and they last a very long time if you condition them and keep them intact. So yeah, I'll be having it for, you know, a number of years. I really enjoyed these shoes. Like, as I'm wearing them right now, like, they're very, very comfortable. I'm glad you guys were able to tune in. I do have another video coming up, and I'm going to drop a hint in the next couple of seconds. This is the hint. I ain't even got a fact check. All I'm wearing is Wells Bonner. Feeling good, I might wear no. Matter of fact, let's. All right. Not too much. But, you know, that's your hint. Just stay tuned for the next video. As always, like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And yeah, I appreciate you for watching my video. It's BKMZ, and I'll see you on the next one.